in.
Growing up on the reservation, here in Albuquerque has always been like the big city. And I remember coming down here with family, just so many good memories as well. To be honest with you, I never really expected to start a business. It started out more of a coping mechanism for me after I lost my father. And so-so making has always been there for me. I love making arts, and I wanted to tie my culture into it, so I made my very first bar. It is infused with hand-picked Navajo tea.
Camilla has started with working every weekend at the Native Art Market, and she would always greet her customers when they come in. She'll be like, "Hi, welcome to Nijani Soaps. This is my store. Feel free to pick up any of the product and smell them." And I would look at her and I'm like, "Camilla, we're under a canopy in a parking lot." She turned to me and told me that moment. She's like, "Mom, one day I will have a store."